A potential predatory Essex Police Constable is currently going through trial at Chelmsford Crown Court, charged with misconduct in public office after being accused of having an intimate relationship with a witness in a criminal investigation. Essex Police Constable 32-year-old Georgie Bean, based at Basildon, is alleged to have taken a statement from the woman and later met up with her whilst off duty. Of course, the reason is it's gone to Crown Court is because Bean denies the allegations, and so it has to go to trial to get to the bottom of it. The jury was told that between November 1st, 2020 and December 31st, 2020, Bean was a police constable of Essex Police. They were told that the intimate relationship with the witness was at the same time the crime was being investigated. The prosecution in the case told the court that the woman was a witness to a criminal investigation. Bean was appointed as the OIC responsible for evidence collection and statements. He is said to have called the woman to organise a time to collect a statement, but was unable to attend and so rescheduled. The woman said, due to childcare and looking after her sick mother, she wasn't sure when she would be available, and so Bean gave her his personal mobile phone number. Later, they began sharing pictures with each other. Bean sent a face picture and one of him in uniform. The woman sent one back of her face, to which Bean commented that she was very good looking and very pretty. Bean is then said to have met the woman whilst off duty, where they kissed and cuddled, and she then played with his pecker. The prosecution told the court that it's the Crown's case that by beginning the relationship, he misconducted himself to such degree that was an abuse of the public trust in him. The trial continues, and I will update you as soon as I can. If you found this report informative, please give it a thumbs up and share your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to share and subscribe for more updates, and we'll see you in the next one.